Hi, this is Sherry Veronica. This is Undene Whittaker. This is a beautiful photograph the Nation newspaper took. They don't do it often, but when they do it, it's striking. You can see the worry and the thoughtfulness etched in her face. Anyhow, she's thinking of quitting the DLP. And when I was reading this particular article, I read that Tyra Trotman, she parted ways with the DLP. I didn't know that. I didn't hear that from any other source. But anyhow, Undene Whittaker is considering resigning from the party she has served for nearly 50 years, following resignations from Tricia Watson and Irene Sandiford Garner, as well as Tyra Trotman, chairman of the party's youth arm. Another longstanding member of 47 years, Errol Hurley, indicated he will be tendering his resignation today. Today is Tuesday, the third day of September in the year 2024. Whittaker continued to express dismay at the way she and other members were treated during the recent annual general conference, the final day of which saw her and several other members being locked out of the George Street Bellevue St. Michael headquarters. Okay. Undene Whittaker thinking of quitting the DLP. Go ahead and quit. Okay, you guys can start a new party. All of you guys can start a new party. This is Tyra back there. This is Sherry Veronica.